Yeah. What up, it's Par and Hash. I wanted to check in real quick. Just to let you know, PSA, right? I'm walking down the street. People sometimes pay attention, say hello, sometimes they don't. But it's really weird when an adult ignores me, but their kid looks at me and is like, what happened to his face? Oh, look at his hair is crazy. And the adult doesn't say, hey, don't point, that's rude. Or the adult doesn't say like, hey, say hello, be nice first. The adult just acts like their kid wasn't rude as hell. Now, usually, there's some component of those people not being black. Now, my homie is like, you can't go through life looking at everything through the lens of race. I'm not. I get that I don't appear to be traditional. I mean, black man ownership. I mean, I get it. But when your kid points and stares at people, normally the parent's like, hey, that's rude. But for some reason, with certain communities and other communities, it's not a problem.